part of her visit to Israel, Foreign Affairs Minister Penny Wong has met with the relatives of hostages taken by Hamas on October 7. Our Foreign Affairs Minister also condemned the terror attack, which killed 1,200 Israelis. But she stressed to Israel's president that his country's retaliation must be in line with international and humanitarian law.
And so when we say as a friend that the way in which Israel defends itself matters, that springs from who we are.